Remember what Coach said about packing up? That's really important.
Yeah, look, freshman,
when you guys were running together at the end of that workout, you guys were really strong. That's what we need to do.
Thank you.
This is the scene you've been seeing all your life. The one inside a dream, you repeat it every night. For 24 frames every second through the light, projected through the screen, you've been paying for despite what you see and what you hear, contrary to your sight. Everything you ever learned that you never had to live might have heard from a storyteller medium. Pictures, words, scripture to cinema, script writing a verse. From this city emerges a new generation of babies who came out of the womb, glued to the tomb with plans and aspirations to prove beyond doubt we are stars too, even if it's just cartoons. My animated hands that I got from the genes of my island native fam, I could never not be. I'm here to make them scream like a Hitchcock game. Whether analog, dig it all, shit is all the same. An American tradition, a narrative for fiction, a Hamilton for tickets, the public is addicted. Just think for a second how much we've been conditioned to root for the doughboys, the old dogs, the bishops. Sided with them villains in spite of all the heating. He says she gotta have it, she says she didn't need it. And even if she see it, she will probably not believe it. If it ain't being projected in a widescreen theater, if it spins on a reel, it's gotta be real. For real in real life, just remind us of film. And now you saying something's like a movie when it's real, like a film's much realer than anything you feel in a cinema traveling. In a cinema traveling.